Hare Krishna. We are at the most unique temple of God in all world. There is no place where God is worshipped in the cloth of the peacocks. And this is the only place. It is at this place that one time Radharani and Krishna are observing peacocks who danced beautifully. And Radharani was impressed. Oh, how beautifully these peacocks are dancing. But Krishna said, Radha, I can dance better than these peacocks. I will show you. And then immediately Krishna transformed himself in a beautiful peacock like this down. And he started dancing and dancing. And Radharani, Krishna transformed back to himself, said, Radharani, I danced nicely. She said, okay, but see how I can dance. Then Radharani also transformed in the peacock. And she danced so beautifully that she even defeated Krishna. Krishna again also transformed to peacock. So Radha and Krishna danced beautifully as the peacocks. It was all observed. Then a beautiful rain started falling. Everything was shining. You know, it was a beautiful atmosphere of a dance of peacocks. So after Radha and Krishna transformed back to themselves, and Radharani said, more, more. It means in Sanskrit, peacock, but it means mine. So Krishna was thinking, oh, Radharani is saying, I belong to her, I belong to her. So he immediately fell down at her feet and said, oh, Radharani, you always defeat me with your dance, with your beauty, with your love. It is at this place that actually there was one blind saint living here, and Radharani appeared in his dream and said that he should make a beautiful painting of Radha and Krishna dancing as a peacocks. So inside the temple, there is a, in the main altar, Radha and Krishna dancing as a peacocks. So this is the play of the Lord Krishna and the way how he is performing his beautiful pastimes at this wonderful place of the Mor Kutir. So we can only pray to Krishna one day we can serve Radha and Krishna in some way, maybe as these peacocks, or whatever way they give us opportunity to serve them.
Dear.